Learning the name of a man killed late last month in a wreck along Bruin Road in North Knoxville. Knoxville police tell us 27-year-old Ezekiel Reeves was driving south when his car collided with another car heading south near Brita Drive.